I know he really likes. He does play Lucina.
He plays some little mech.
Yeah, and then Chance with the token.
The Shulk.
Yeah. The Shulk.
The God. Give us a minute, and we will do that. Give us just a second. Can you do that? Because we're about to get into the game. It's 2-0.
All right, here we are, going on Smashville, first game.
There we go. K-Bar, picking Lucina with the Mirage Chrom skin.
It's a really neat looking skin. Oh. Yeah, no, that's no problem for Shulk to get back up.
It turns on the Buster Art. You're going for a little bit more percent in this early stage of the game.
Mm-hmm.
You're not connecting with that back air. His shield's the side special. This is just a battle between two swordies.
Yeah. I mean, it seems fairly even right now.
Lucina's counter is a little bit better than Shulk's, in my opinion, because you can get out of Shulk's counter.
Mm-hmm. Nice for getting around the counter into the up smash, or the side smash.
Yeah. Bloop. Boop. Aw, man. And K-Bar just disappears off the side of the screen.
That snoot just got booped.
Okay. And that was nice. That was a perfectly spaced fair to dodge the Lucina fair.
Wow.
K-Bar doing some off-stage things, but Chance is able to recover back to the stage there. Chance's brother Chase chanting once more.
Yep. Yet again.
Ooh. There we go. Coming out from Lucina. Chance having a slight percentage lead. This can be mitigated.
This could be anyone's game, really.
With one good string coming out from the Lucina. Ooh, he did the up throw to up air, but doesn't hit the second part to get that 50-50 confirmed.
Nope. The Battle of the Swordies.
Yeah, there goes the back air. Is he going to do... okay. Doesn't really connect the forward air.
And there we go into the game.
That back air, hitting him with the forward part of the back air. One.
Wrong.
There we go. Oh, wait. Hold up. Wrong score.
Oh, yep.
Even stream gods do bleed. Chance the God at 1-0 against K-Bar.
Yep.
There we go. Let's get that transition over. There we go. No.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're good.
We're just going to stay in this screen right now.
All right. Looks like they're going to Talon City. Same characters.
So it just looked like Chance just knew what K-Bar was just trying to do there.
Yeah.
Doing some perfectly spaced back airs and forward air. Doing a pretty good job at gliding or like drifting away from Lucina coming off ledge, trying to get a forward air.
Yeah, definitely.
And then connecting with a good punish. Shulk sword is a little bit longer, but there's some startup lag. Here comes that Buster again. Going for a little bit more percent. But he landed into that Thundercat.
Yep.
Doesn't connect with the forward air and then gets punished.
Ooh, down throw. Back throw.
Chance really isn't able to get anything much off of his throws. It's just mostly throw. And then
a little bit extra damage.
Mm-hmm. Good art switch to avoid Lucina there.
Oh yeah, definitely.
To recover back to stage.
Ooh, that's a...
Dead Lucina. Pushed Lucina a little bit too far away from the stage where up B didn't matter.
Oh yeah, definitely. I mean, it's a problem a lot of swordies have. It's the vertical recovery.
They don't go very horizontal.
No, not at all.
Except for Marth. Marth has a pretty good side special, but I don't know if that applies to Lucina very much. Ooh, he just sat there and charged it.
Ooh.
Nice.
Nice. Wow.
Chance
seals
it
for the game, for the match.
Chance